So, well,
I'll be here.
I said, hey, there's small boy. I don't want to use this. Come any closer. I promise I'll do it. I guess that's what brains look like. And that's how it feels when you kill people. When you love a girl, you just cannot stop till you're holding her tight. So I just kept fighting.
Don't do that.
And she's still alive. So I walked to her house from Auburn to West Seattle, expecting the worst, and armed with a crowbar. I kicked down the door. She said, quit to your left. One in boyfriend. It's like he's possessed. So
I fucking love you.
Jesus, and when we were done,
I took my